A U.S. military Apache helicopter crashed in a rural area of Tennessee Wednesday. Two Army pilots died.